Disneyland Sleeping Beauty's castle. We're gonna walk through it.
His name is Zach Smith.
Maybe. Oh, it's the King Arthur carousel.
Hey Emma. Emma. You're on the carousel.
Yeah.
Hi Melanie. Wesley.
Ruler of the Kingdom of Atlantica, seen here on the left, and our story ultimately ends unhappily ever after. And as we close the book to our story and approach the dock, please keep. Now, most people who travel to magical lands often find their way in to be quite enchanting or even menacing. But don't worry, folks, even though it looks like we're being swallowed up by Astro the Whale, he's actually transporting us to a magical place. A place called Storybook Land.
Sorry, I gotta switch my
And now, of course, our story starts with Once Upon a Time, and in our case, a big bad wolf that lives in a cave just ahead of us.
Did you like it?
I hiked it.
What?
I hiked it.
You hiked it?
And now we're going to go to
our good job.
Woo!
haunted mansion. It's like an old New Orleans style house.
Emma, look at me. We're rowing on a rowboat. Addison, on a rowboat in the middle of Disney.
Wesley.
Disneyland,
you like
not
it?
Disney. Look at this water. It has a day in it.
Someone's doing some sort of show up there.
Wesley, did you see that stormtrooper? Was it scary?
Let's see.
Wesley, do you want to ride that? Are you excited? Oh, good.
Bitch!